Hello and welcome to Honda Bolton. My name is Charlotte and today I'll be giving you a full walkthrough of this Honda approved 2018 Jazz iVTEC Sport that we do have in stock. It is finished in a stunning metallic lunar silver, and with your 1.5 petrol engine it does make it suited for that city drive. And for any further information please give us a call 01204 827 916. So if we start at the front of the vehicle, you do have your front parking sensors, along with your LED daytime running lights, perfect for that full illumination of the road ahead. They do sit on these lovely 16-inch Balina black alloy wheels, followed by your electronically adjustable and heated folding door mirrors. And if you take a closer look into the rear interior, you are complemented by your red stitching throughout, along with your full cloth finish that is very comfortable for all three passengers, with your ISOFIX points fitted on each of your rear seats. You do even have your magic seat system as well for even further storage in the rear. And as it is a 2018 reg, it has covered just over 15,000 miles. Looking round to your rear, you do have your parking sensors along with your Jazz badge into the left. And taking a closer look into your boot area, you do have your fitted parcel shelf just above, and plenty of space inside for any day-to-day items. You do have your two tie-down points in your two corners as well. So I'll now give you a full tour of the front interior features that do come with this edition. So if we take a closer look, you do have your multifunctional full leather steering wheel, again complemented by your stitching throughout, really emphasising that sporty edge to the vehicle. You do have two front cloth seats there as well, with your handy armrest in the centre. That does conclude our full 360 walk around of this vehicle. So I'll now be giving you a full tour of the technology pack. So if we take a seat into the front now, just to your right hand side on your driver's door, you will find your controls to operate all four of your electronic windows. You do have your central locking system here as well, along with your outer wing mirror adjustments. You do have your button there to electronically fold them inwards as well. And this vehicle does come with your cruise control option, just to your right hand side of your steering wheel, so it is very handy on those longer journeys. You do have your buttons just to the bottom right, which can control your digital screen above. And just to your left hand side, you do have your mounted audio controls with your options just below to answer any incoming phone calls. So if we go ahead and demonstrate like so, you do have your small screen just to the right hand side there, so you can flip through an array of car functions for various pieces of information that will be handy to view. In the centre you do have your 7-inch touchscreen display with your built-in satellite navigation, so it's very handy especially in those unfamiliar areas as it is very easy to navigate yourself around. You do even have your option for your eco route as well if you are feeling a little bit more efficient. You do of course have your audio options, so you can flip through various radio stations. You do even have a handy integrated CD player above, or you can connect another device as you do have your integrated Bluetooth option, so you can connect your smartphone device in seconds, and this will allow you to make hands-free phone calls as well. And taking a look just below, you do have your climate dials there, so you can alternate your direction and your temperature. It does even come with your air conditioning just to your right, along with your circulation and a rear heated windscreen. And just below, you do have your several power outlets, along with your automatic gear controls. And you even have a handy armrest in the centre, which once lifted, it does expose a small storage compartment there. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video tour. If you would like any further information, please give us a call on 01204 827 916. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button just below to keep up to date with our exclusive Honda videos.